I love what I do. You know what I'm saying? It's a competition for me, you know what I'm saying? My idol Pernambuco would have told me one time, he said, "We just fight for money, it's over." You know what I'm saying? It's over. You know, when you lose the thrill and the drive to get up and want to go to the gym and want to spar and want to fight, and you know what I'm saying? I mean, at the end of the day, as being a boxer, money gonna come. You're gonna fight, so you're gonna make money. But what's more important than getting a W and moving on?